this is the new Birchwood Casey Hostage Silhouette, and it's made of AR-500 steel. And for the purposes of this drill, this is the bad guy, the rotating plate, and this is the good guy that we don't want to shoot. I'm going to address it with my Glock 17 with Accur8 sights from Night Fision, and the ammo is the Black Hills 124 grain jacketed hollow point. We'll start at 3 yards. All right, we'll move back to 5 yards. Now we'll move to 7 yards. Now we'll move to 10 yards. Three, five, seven, 10 yards, point of aim, point of impact.